in, right? The game window. Is that minimized or up?
It's up, but it's not full screen because we changed it.
No,
but it
you
is
don't
up.
Need it full screened. Okay. So, yeah, but it is on your computer desktop?
Hmm?
Nope, that's not what you want. Okay. So let me think about what you're doing wrong then. What else do you have on your desktop?
Like as far as icons or what's open?
As, no, what's open on your desktop?
Discord, VR, Discord, Steam VR, and Beat Saber.
Close Steam VR. No, don't close it. Minimize it.
All of them are minimized besides Beat Saber. But they're open.
And Discord, well, no, I want to know what's open on your desktop.
Beat Saber.
Okay, where's your Discord?
I just minimized it. It's right here.
No, open it up. It can be okay. On your desktop also.
It's open.
Okay, so now try.
I had it open before. Woo-hoo! Can you see? No, it says stream paused. I don't know what. I can share my screen and you can see it.
You passed it? Yay.
Well, yeah. Intro. I got a D on it, but I passed it. I did not fail out.
Nice.
I'm excited.
It's hey, definitely
what I know.
Stressful.
What I know is that the Steam VR has to be minimized.
Do I have to have OBS to do this?
No.
Okay. So, you said that the Steam VR has to be minimized, which it is.
I keep my OBS, my Discord, and my game window open on my desktop.
Mm-hmm.
Those are the three things that I keep open. So, let's look at some other things then. So, if I were to do it, let's see here. So, what you're streaming, when you click your screen share, right? When you click that little computer, right? Next to Beat Saber? And that little thing, it says screen share, what you're streaming, right? Before you click go online or go live?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so in that little menu thing, is it set to Beat Saber?
Yeah.
Okay, and then it's general for streaming channel?
Yep.
And then notify friends is up to you, streaming quality, smoother video, blah, 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 all that crap, and then go live. Yeah. So I'm going to do it now, and I say go live. Mine looks like this. Yours looks like what?
Like stream pause.
Yours looks like two little icons floating around. Why is your stream paused? Let me think. You know what? Hold on. Ramps and... Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay.
Hello.
Here's the man to help you.
How's it going?
Hi, man.